I think the simple tools of talking about password protection and longer passwords, the software updates and the phishing and the USB ports are really important and very easy to discuss with staff and with providers to decrease the risk of a cyber attack.